Consider This, brought to you by Fox 19 Now.
Here's an unsettling bit of info. The latest kindergarten readiness report shows half of Kentucky's children are not prepared to start school. And sadly, studies show that when kids start off behind, they very often stay behind. Fortunately, Toyota believes the future success of Kentucky's children is dependent on the investment we make in them today. So Toyota's invested $1 million in the United Way's Born Learning Academies to help raise successful students who'll become tomorrow's educated, competitive workforce. The academies offer free workshops to help give parents the tools they need to turn everyday moments into learning opportunities for children up to age 5. Things like talking patterns when choosing striped or polka dot pants, or hunting for certain colors when you're out shopping. And the data shows it's working.
Consider This, help Kentucky's kids get ready for school.
We encourage you to get involved. Visit bornlearning.org for more information.
Tell us what you think. Go to fox19now.com and click on Consider This.